I'm Professor 49er, and welcome back to another episode of Shadow of War. It has been quite a while, actually, since my last gameplay. I haven't done anything for a while. I've been working on Knack 2 and getting 100% on Horizon. So before the new DLC that actually came out today, well, sort of. I first started playing it today because it came out. Technically speaking, it came out today. Physically speaking, it came out like yesterday at like 9 or 10 at night. But anyways, so I have not touched this game since the last time, since like last week. And this particular episode is going to go up tomorrow from my perspective. From your perspective, it either just came up today or it came up a little bit ago, depending on where your perspective's from. Anyways, so we are going to fast. I am close enough. I can just run it now. Okay. Let me remember how. Okay, yeah, that's how it goes. There we go. And ooh, trying to hit me. Am I not in my territory anymore? It should be my territory. I'm just gonna run. But anyways, where was I going with this? I'll figure out when I get. I'll figure out where I was going when I get there. All these guys should be under my control, except for apparently you're not under my control. Okay, I thought everyone here was under my control. Obviously not. This is some intel on you then. Beast fodder, fear of execution, damages by a lot of different things. Anyways, I'm sorry, I got a little quiet there for a second, huh? Sort of like, I was in the zone, so to speak. Let's get over there. Ooh.
Wait.
Grab these guys, and we're gonna try real quickly to do the mission because I have to be leaving fairly shortly. And by fairly shortly, I have no idea when I'm gonna be leaving. I'm gonna be leaving really relatively soon, but the question is how long relatively soon, right? Ooh. Just keep running. Okay, so. Ooh, more guys. I'm kind of surprised not everyone here is on my side. Considering, you know, how I got everyone. Ooh, that's a really cool shot to do, though. The bird's eye. Oh, it's loading. I think the bird's eye is loading, at least. Ooh. Stop it. I'm so used to the Horizon gameplay style where you press circle to dodge and dodge really fast. So start the mission. I don't know what the mission this is. It's something to do, has something to do with Harry. Caragor hunt. Harry is leading a hunt for Caragors. Assist him in this hunt. That we shall.
Keep quiet. He doesn't know we're here.
Okay, so help Harry defeat the Caragors. I suppose it's a victory then. Is it a victory? Oh gosh. It's a victory. We won. I like the graphics in this one a lot better for Caragors. He's complete. I think that might not have been the mission that I was supposed to do. No, not you. I want to brand Harry again.
You will submit.
Okay. Ooh, I don't get to shun him. Let's just command. We'll command him to take on this new guy here. No, sorry, that new guy. I'm not quite sure what that did.
No, I just don't like people missing.
This is quiet, huh? What am I so quiet? Anyways, so what am I going to talk about this time? Try to think of. No, gosh. Try that again, I dare ya. I dare ya, I double dare ya. I don't take kindly to prisoners or people of that nature. Anyways, oh gosh. Let's jump here. Let's just. Oh, I can't fast travel until I'm alone. Come in. Come on. There we go. One thing I do like about Shadow of Mordor is when you grant a Caragor, that doesn't necessarily mean the rest of the Caragors will be after you. In Shadow of Mordor, when you grant one Caragor, the rest of them are just sort of okay with you until you're off the Caragor and then they try to kill you again. I like the stealth mode here though. What was the thing? Legend something. Oh, that's that one. No, it's not that one. I just took a screenshot and I wasn't trying to.
Kill his Caragor.
Maybe going over to there, that question mark. That exclamation point. We'll head over there and see what happens. How far away is that anyways? Too far away, I have to actually run it. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. I recently watched an episode of Flash with my sister today. I am caught up, sort of.
I don't want them idle, seeking ways to amuse themselves.
Anyways, I am caught up personally myself, but my sister's not, so we've been watching with her. Yeah, except whatever it is. And,
almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
That is just creepy. Okay, online conquests and sieges. Now that you control a fortress, you can launch attacks against other players' fortresses. Start an online conquest mission to find a player to attack. If you succeed, you can improve your ranks and earn valuable rewards. Sieges. To be sure to bolster your own defenses as well. Powerful warchiefs and siege upgrades will strengthen your fortress. Only players can affect your orcs or your fortress in your game. But defending well against their attacks can improve your ranks. Okay then. So a new mission now available that we've learned that. How far away is it? Over there, it's close enough to here that we could just fast travel there then, okay? I'm waiting for my ride, more or less. That's where I'll be heading soon. I shall be heading to a genealogy research library to do some work. And push. I love doing that, and yeah, he's going with that. I push this one behind me, but I don't care. They're not that important to me. Work for me. Let's start. There we go. Okay, the fight pit. Every fortress has a training ground, but there's nowhere better for an orc to hone his skills than the fight pit. And there's no one who knows more about the fight pit than Bruce. Okay. Let's see Bruce again then.
Ah, the fight pit. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off. Although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers. See what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight. And if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes. So there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Traitor there! I'll kill you!
So I'm just gonna watch this then?
Have a taste!
I just have to watch this for a minute. Okay, so he's dead then.
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
I guess I completed pit fight then. Okay, the fight pit. Now that you control the region, you can send your followers to fight in the pit. Followers who survive increase their level, but remember, you can never exceed your level, pretty much. To send a follower to the fight pit, send a follower to fight an enemy orc, go to the whatever that symbol is, fight pit mission start point. Each reason has three fights of increasing difficulty, with victory in one unlocking the next. Victory in all three unlocks the citadel upgrade for the region's fortress. You can also make two followers fight each other by commanding them from the Orc menu. This creates a master or a you control fight pit follower mission. Good to know, I think. Lots of new regions unlocked. A mystic, the mystic tribe. is there. I need to take it out to the next mission. I'm not sure what that is. We'll take it on and see what happens. Are you sure you want to fast travel to this region? Sure, why not? Even if we don't start the mission, it's good to see what the mission's all about, right? Sorry if there were skips in the video, or in the video. I was trying to make it louder so I could hear it better. Oh, new challenge. I didn't even read that challenge. My fault. Ooh. Daily challenge. Okay, so there's a bunch of daily challenges. One, recruit captains or higher rank orcs in Gorgohoth. You know, at least do two of them. Next one. Make enemies in Minas Morgul flee. You gotta do five of those. Kill drakes in Nurnen. One of those. And kill overlords. At least one overlord. The community challenge. Lay siege to other players' fortresses and strike down their campaign. Or champions. It's champions. Kill captains or higher orcs or higher rank orcs doing online conquests. I guess I did that one and this one. Maybe there's a drive back either way. So I can interrogate worms too. Oh, I was going way too. I was looking out the window for a second.
Kill. You like this?
Ooh, that was my fault. I was trying to jump over him. Let's come in. Let's grab a hold of you. Ooh, I was gonna grab him, but I guess not. I can unlock a power up. So what's this one, anyways? Available. Increase your melee. Which one's the one I want? Ground finisher. Brutal aggression. Oh. Or retaliation. Oh, that's the insta kill. Okay. Treasure hunt. So automatically collects loot from defeated people. Consume. So when your might is full, press circle and X to drain an enemy quickly during combat. And then we have Ice Storm, which I think is going to be my next upgrade. And we're almost close to the next upgrade anyway, so we're also running out of time too. Got only a couple minutes left, so I think I'm going to get over to the next mission, and then I will call it a video there. So I don't want to bore you guys too much. Okay then. What the heck? Oh, training dummies, I guess. Oh, he's trying to. There we go. Come on, you're supposed to help me. Oh, I didn't want to go over. I wanted to go after this guy. Let's keep heading then. How big is this place anyways? There we go. That's out. So we point over here. Where are we? We are right here. So if I go straight this way, I can unlock this place. So it's just that way. Okay, so we're gonna go unlock that one tower, and then we're gonna call it a video. Oh, right there, there it is. Oh, come on. This guy wasn't too happy with that. Ooh, yeah. Almost didn't make that one. Ooh, that was a close one. Don't you think about killing me? I know a lot of people have done videos for this game of the end, but I like to take my time with when it comes to games. Ooh. 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 He found me. Alright, you have to do anything because he's still awake. Fine, there we go. And up. And almost where we're supposed to be. There's an online vendetta mission available. I believe. There you go, that does restore some of my health. And come on. Nope. These should take some time. And cool. There you go. Okay, oh boo key. And I am almost done. I've almost gotten over there, I believe. Wait a minute. I was heading this way, wasn't I? To the top of that. That's where I was heading. Once I unlock that, I will call it a video. So, while I'm getting up there, I'd like to say, first of all, thank you guys for anyone who is watching this. I don't get a lot of viewers as it is, so I do appreciate any viewers. And for those who subscribe, I appreciate you guys too. It gives me a lot to me. Makes me happy to know that someone's actually out there and cares. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe if you guys enjoyed this video. Ring the bell to get notifications for all future videos. Let's see if I can't find anything good here. And follow me on Twitter at Professor49er, and I will see you as soon as I'm done. Right there. And how many more are there? There are not very many. Well, it looks like we found. Let's get over here. There. Almost everything further up. One last one. There's everything. Okay, good. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!